You know, nothing brings the hatred out in progressives more than Sarah Palin. Well, I mean, except maybe the murder of poor, innocent, and tasty caribou, which... Imagine the reaction if Sarah Palin killed a caribou. Well, now you don't have to, because she did. And progressives went ballistic. In particular, Aaron Sorkin. His response? Next. But first, a message from our sponsor, Carbonite.com. You got a lot of valuable information on your computer. Maybe you keep an inventory of all the caribou that you've slaughtered. You need to keep a track. You know, where is that big piece of chest meat? Caribou will make sure that, you know, you've got lots of yummy steak in your belly. And if you have that caribou information on your computer, you better make sure it's safe. Automatically back it up online. You'll never have to worry about a computer crash again. It's safe, it's easy, and $55 a year. Try Carbonite.com. Put in the offer code Glenn, and you get a free 15-day trial. Carbonite.com. Offer code Glenn. Sarah Palin, on her TV show, took a crew on a hunting trip. Here's what happened. Now here's Aaron Sorkin. He just couldn't take it. He called her a witless bully. He said he couldn't make a distinction between what Sarah Palin did and what Michael Vick did to dogs. What a dope. Sarah Palin responded via Facebook. Quote, "Unless you've never worn leather shoes, sat upon a leather chair, or eaten meat, save your condemnation." That really drove Sorkin over the edge. Because, of course, he has done all of those things. He condemned her anyway. "I eat meat, chicken, fish. I have shoes, furniture made of leather. And PETA is not ever going to put me on the cover of their brochure because," he said, "I don't relish the idea of torturing animals." Sorkin, realizing that he was a hypocrite, tried to clarify, quote, I'm able to make the distinction with no pangs of hypocrisy, even though I get happy every time one of you faux macho expletives accidentally shoots another one of you in the face. That's funny. That's funny because he called Palin a stunningly mean woman, yet he gets happy when a human being gets shot in the face while hunting. That almost sounds mean. And to complete the hypocrisy hat trick, Sorkin also said what Palin did was so offensive because, he says, the caribou was murdered for political gain. You are so right, Aaron. That is offensive. And I want to stand with you against anyone killing animals for political gain. You know, like the candidate you heavily supported in 2004, John Kerry.
Uh-oh. Too bad the camera was there.
I looked for your condescending op-ed on that poor goose he killed for political gain. Couldn't find it. Couldn't find it. Haven't seen him out hunting ever again. Anyway, you just keep staying consistent, Aaron. You do it. Who's a cute little progressive? You are. Yes, you are. And you keep writing those oh so important movies about social networks. America needs you. And I mean that. Do.